Well, you gave me your laws and you gave me your word. You seem so sincere, but you sound quite absurd. What use is a voice if it's never heard? It's a silence, and a silence that shames you. Taking all the things into due consideration, what has started